Hi. How you doing? Just a big breakfast and a lovely coffee, thanks. Cheers. Love you.
And there's a place I go for breakfast every afternoon. The coffee's rubbish and the bacon's always hard to chew. And the toast is always soggy, but I hardly notice. And the food takes such a long time to get made, even when I'm the only person in the cafe. And my table's always wobbly, but I hardly notice. You're probably thinking, why would I even bother eating there on a daily basis? There's heaps of other places on offer. Why not change to another place if the bacon is rubber? And the taste of the cuppa makes you pull faces and splutter. It's a waitress I love, a way she clears plates with a clutter. Makes my heart race and it flutters. I know it's crazy to love a lady that's basically just a stranger with an apron down her brother. I don't need to ask her name and number, cause this relationship is built on breakfast. I'm waiting on her just to wait on me. And there's a place I go for breakfast every afternoon. The coffee's rubbish and the bacon's always hard to chew. And the toast is always soggy, but I hardly notice. And the food takes such a long time to get made, even when I'm the only person in the cafe. And my table's always wobbly, but I hardly notice. She says hi to me, bye to me, that'll be $5.95 to me. I don't really mind, that's alright with me. I just smile and eat. Sometimes you mightn't speak for like a week. She knows during my quiet times I like to be alone and write a poem with my headphones. Newspaper, bacon, fried or poached egg, slice of toast and long black, but the beans are always burnt. And if the cup is dirty, she just cleans it with her shirt. I wonder if she's my ideal girl, and what would happen if we dated in the real world. Nah, I don't think it would work. I wouldn't wanna risk what we have and have to tip cause of that. Besides, this relationship is built on breakfast. I'm waiting on her just to wait on me. Yeah. And there's a place I go for breakfast every afternoon. The coffee's rubbish and the bacon's always hard to chew. And the toast is always soggy, but I hardly notice. And the food takes such a long time to get made, even when I'm the only person in the cafe. And my table's always wobbly, but I hardly notice. And it don't matter that the bacon I eat's cold, and it's okay the newspapers are weeks old. But I don't mind, no it's fine cause she's old. That I'm there for. And it don't matter that the bacon I eat's cold, and it's okay the newspapers are weeks old. But I don't mind, no it's fine cause she's old. That I'm there for. And there's a place I go for breakfast every afternoon. The coffee's rubbish and the bacon's always hard to chew. And the toast is always soggy, but I hardly notice. And the food takes such a long time to get made, even when I'm the only person in the cafe. And my table's always wobbly, but I hardly notice.